Man over the century has usually defined things based on what they see at the moment. A man will look at a thing and define it based on his position, based on what he's doing at the moment. But what happens in a situation when you call a man blind and his eyes suddenly pops open? What happens when you call a man a thief and suddenly his mind is renewed and his life is changed for the better? So you will find out that the definition of man based on what he sees is usually wrong. So I can tell you that you should not be bothered about what man calls you at the moment, because there's much more to your life. You will find out that every time the Creator meets with a man, there's always an argument. Look at the man called Gideon. He saw himself as weak. He saw himself as small. He saw his family as a small family. And he saw even his tribe as the smallest in the whole of Israel. But when his Creator, God Almighty, showed up, he called him a mighty man of valor. Even Gideon himself could not accept the fact that he was a mighty man of valor. Why? Probably because men have called him weak. Men have defined him as being small, and he has come to accept the fact that everything about him is small. Listen to me, friends. Men may have called you several things, but I tell you, what they have called you is not the real definition of you. There's much more to your life. There's so much to your life. There's a greater tomorrow ahead of you. Don't look at where you are to judge yourself or accept that this is who you are, because there's a greater tomorrow ahead of you. Look up to the future. Let your shoulders be high. Stand tall in the midst of the situation that you're in, and you will see that there's much more ahead of you. There's much more in store for you. I look forward to see you yet in another video. God bless you.